All right, so I'm gonna now do some Jonathan Coulton songs. I hope some of you might know some of them. long shot there. So this is a song.
What's happening?
Good afternoon, Sea Monkeys. This is Erin here, here to highlight a few events happening on board as we make our way into the afternoon. To all slot machine players and Texas Hold'em players, please make sure to cash out your money on your player bank account today before 11:30 p.m.
Sorry if you needed to hear the announcement. I decided that we all didn't. So, sorry. It's my show. So this is a song that Brian and I... Hey, Brian, how's it going?
Hey, Cody.
Yeah, okay, cool. What?
Enjoy your show.
I'm trying. But you keep interrupting it, Brian. See, I'm mean. It's funny. I learned that from John Roderick. I'm comfortable. So this is a song that we reverse engineered last year. Woo! Off of Jonathan Coulton's yet still unreleased new album called Brave. Slack-jawed sheeple with their eyes closed, as if I don't already know it's tough to do. There's too many of you, more than I can save. When I torch the place, cover up my face, that will make me brave. That will make me brave. As with all songs, please sing along if you know it. Now I hate till it bores me. Small time, pitiful rebellions. I'm here, puckered up, sucking on those sour grapes, feeling in the shapes of shadows in my cave. When I torch the place, cover up my face, that will make me brave. That will make me brave. You speak and presto, change. One. Some of the best rhyming I've ever heard. I'm gonna vamp while I explain it. Manifestos, presto, change-o, great. Manifesto, strange-o, wait. That's a five-syllable multi-word rhyme, Mr. Coulton. Freaking blowing my mind over here. Sunlight is kicking up dust as I stare down the morning. Left, there's no one I trust, and I'm sure it's a warning. My plate measuring the harm done, my heart hardening, counting.